Today, we're putting the new AI that everyone's talking about to the test, DeepSeek. They say it's revolutionary, that it understands design, architecture, trends. So we asked ourselves, could it imagine a house from scratch? Could it help, or even replace, an architect? We'll give it all the necessary instructions, with details on spaces, materials, and sustainable design. And then, we'll see the results. Will it be a masterpiece of modern architecture, or just another soulless box? Let's find out. With the prompts ready, the very essence of our design, we're now going to use Stable Diffusion to generate the images, following DeepSeek's instructions exactly. Here's the plan. For the kitchen, I'm hoping for modern and sustainable, but will it hit the mark? The exterior should feel open and warm, let's see if it avoids being too cold. The bathroom, minimalist, but can it still be inviting? And the living room, will it capture that perfect balance of comfort and style? Honestly, I'm not sure what to expect, but I'm excited to see what DeepSeek creates. If you want to see more, don't forget to subscribe and follow along with us. Welcome to this marvelous work of contemporary architecture, or at least, that was the intention. Outdoor spaces. A fully paved patio, not a tree in sight. Sustainable greenery, in the sense that they saved money by skipping plants altogether. A space designed for reflection, on the future of soulless urban expansion. Living room. Here we have the heart of the home, an open, bright space, and completely generic. Gray walls, soulless furniture, and an atmosphere reminiscent of an airport at rush hour. Minimalism taken to the extreme. Kitchen. A tribute to soulless industrialization. Stainless steel on every surface, clinical lighting, and a layout designed to ensure people never interact. Functional. Yes. But so is a waiting room at a dentist's office. The perfect space for creativity and productivity, if you work in a call center. Neutral colors, cold textures, and decor seemingly generated by an algorithm afraid to take risks. Cold, impersonal, and with a color palette that screams corporate. Bedroom. A peaceful retreat, or a budget hotel room with the personality of a photocopier. Bathroom. Technology and efficiency reign supreme, so much so that it feels like a public restroom in a shopping mall. Storage spaces. Bland closets, wasted space, and solutions as efficient as an outdated office filing system. Magnificent garage. A rectangle. Four walls. A ceiling. A masterpiece in the absolute absence of architectural intent. And now, the floor plans. Oh, the floor plans. So different from these images that we have to ask, is this even the same house? Lines that once promised innovation, sustainability, and artistry, but materialized into something that looks like a mass-produced prefab housing unit. The future of architecture is here, and it feels like a soulless box factory. If you enjoyed this journey through the wonders of uninspired design, imagine what's next. Don't miss out on more architectural disappointments, ironic critiques, and the occasional glimpse of something actually well designed. Like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, because someone has to keep an eye on the future of architecture, and clearly, it won't be the AI.